For the first time in a week, boats are now returning to Wilmington after Florence. NC Port shared this video today. NC Port says it's thankful to its employees and local, state, and federal agencies that helped get its facilities back up and running in just a week.